think the cognitive version of a person would transform into such a horrible monster and attack us? That means our enemies aren't limited to shadows.
I thought the other people were just victims. Like the slaves at the castle or the walking ATMs.
Even though they seem to be alive, they're only part of the backdrop. The environment. In other words, the palace ruler determines the form and strength of their cognitions. I would have loved to ask Futaba's mother how far along she was with her research.
Research, huh? She was looking into that cognitive science stuff, yeah?
If we put together all the information we've gathered up to this point, abuse of cognitive science can lead to death, and it may even relate to the psychotic breakdown incidents. Considering the cognitive aspect, I sense a strong connection between it and the metaverse.
On top of that, the research might have been stolen and used by someone else.
You mean those guys that showed Futaba-chan the fake suicide note?
If that is the case, those people are unforgivable.
Hey, Futaba. Is there anything else you can remember? She is quite difficult.
That smell.
Come on, no fair!
Hey, can I snag a bite?
Meanie!
Why don't we take a short break? I've been thinking, even if Futaba is a genius, could she really crush an international hacker organization that easily?
The one who taunted the Phantom Thieves was a guy in Japan. I knew the Medjed members in Japan weren't anything special, so I wasn't worried. How do you know that? Because I'm the founder.
What do you mean? Should we take that literally?
Yep. It was only me at first, back when I was referred to as the Hacker of Justice. But since I stayed anonymous, a bunch of guys from all over the world started using the name.
And those were the ones committing cybercrimes.
It was a hassle to expose all of them, so I just left them be.
So Futaba was the true Medjed, and we were freaking out over some weak-ass dipshits? You should have told us from the start, Futaba.
I discarded the Medjed name a while ago. I'm Alibaba now.
Futaba, what do you want to do now? Since you know our secret, we'd like you to join our team.
Okay. Just like that?
This may even ensure our investigation of mementos goes along smoothly. Well, I guess.
Well, Futaba's real amazing. She's gonna be a big help for us, huh?
Say, Futaba. How did you find out about us?
Secret.
Where did you learn to hack?
Private.
When did you obtain the nav?
I refuse to answer.
Futaba-chan sure is unique. Still, it'll be a problem if she doesn't open up to us some more.
At the very least, we need to be able to communicate normally with her.
What should we do?
How?
First, we'll need to help her open up to us. If we each spend an entire day with her, maybe she'll get more used to being around us.
I see. We do have the time, thanks to summer vacation.
We can begin tomorrow.
Let's go to the beach. There'll be tons of people there. Plus, we got totally dried out in that desert.
That's a great idea. I forgot I hadn't gone to the beach yet. Excuse me.
I'll come by tomorrow. See you then.
Let me help as well. I don't have anything planned.
Thanks. We can set a schedule with everyone else depending on when they're free.
Okay! Can I really do this? Why me?
Stress is the enemy of beauty, you know.
How can I stay calm about this?
I understand how you feel.
Thanks to the incident with those hackers, people are calling us incompetent. And on top of all that, the Phantom Thieves are claiming justice is on their side. Don't make me laugh.
Mejed was dealt with by either the Phantom Thieves themselves, or some avid supporter. There are no tracks whatsoever, so they must be quite skilled. Either way, the general public recognizes the Phantom Thieves as the subjugating party.
They're gaining support and influence much faster than we could have anticipated.
It is indeed an abnormal situation. I'm beginning to suspect mass manipulation of some kind. It's even possible that a powerful person is behind them, plotting the psychotic breakdowns. Only I had realized sooner.
It's rare to hear you speak in that tone.
For the sake of my justice, I won't forgive them.
Oh, Futaba. Okay, so I can do something tonight? Okay. Fumi. And, oh yeah. That's security, so let's do this one. Crazy fans.
Good evening. Sorry. Actually,
oh, nice.
All right.
That's very much like Tokyo Mirage Sessions, sounds like.
I look forward to it.
Here we go, Igor.
Our master would like a word with you. Stand up straight and listen closely, inmate.
It seems you freed the heart of a frenzied girl and saved her from her haunted past. Another step has been taken to rehabilitation. You are progressing quite nicely.
Our master bestows words of praise upon you. You'd better feel honored.
By the by, more curious information has found its way to your ears. A scientist's research It seems that world may secretly be known after all. Furthermore, that very research has been stolen and is now used by those with malicious intent. I wonder how this will change the approach you take toward your rehabilitation. I believe I told you we would spare no expense in cooperating with you. Allow me to grant you a new power worthy of your current self. Though you have my aid, be sure not to let your guard down, otherwise you may get swept off your feet.
All right, so nothing.
All right.
But close to ranking him out.
We shall meet again in the near future.
Time to go, inmate.
Dang, 60%?
Hey.
They even changed her sprite. You ruined them.
No.
That's a nice Persona 1 and 2 reference.
I see.
Right. Man. I'm a chef's retort.
I imagine she's gonna get along with Ryuji, video game wise. Sushiro, Hawaii. Oh yeah. Let's do Hawaii.
Are gonna melt.
Yo. Okay. All right, which one? Maintenance is key when it comes to an automatic. It'll rust if you don't take care of it. Sounds good. All right, which one? Sounds good.
Yeah, all people right, don't one? Really have.
There are international regulations for slingshots. Sounds good. A shotgun, huh? Good for hunting. You can check out the real thing if you head into the mountains. Come again. What's up?
Hehehe.
way. That's right. You should be grateful.
Nice. More customization.
All right.
What's the meaning of this?
Is that his son?
Yeah.
It is.
What's up?
Hey.
Mask.
All right, let's go.
Man.
Thank you.
How suspicious.
Hey!
She's so mad.
Where have you been? Been searching all along. You're facing twilight all around. Without a sign. Without grasping it. The real question to
do we get to do stuff tonight? Yep.
Okay.
Alright. Kawakami. Fumi's not a rank up. Fortune teller. Let's see. I need charm. So let's play a video game and see if we can do it again.
I'll just add this.
Oh,
never gonna beat this. Just a little bit of charm.
All right.
Nice.
It's a little bit gross. Alright, what can we do? Shiro. She is a rank up. And Oya is a rank up. Let's do Yoshida. Let's help him out.
Let's give it our best effort again today. The most important thing is
I'm gonna turn this away. Return this around.
All right. Hmm? What?
Nice charm. God, I've got to get start getting closer.
All right.
Well then, I'll see you again.
Such spiky words.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Huh? What? Incredible.
Oh.
Alright, what to do the next?
Nice.
Kawakami doesn't get anything. Thing there. Thing there. So it's night off, basically. Let's see, with the rain, let's go to the bathhouse. Actually, first things first.
Okay.
Just let me call. Hold up.
Come on.
Let's start by saving. I want to call Kawakami to do it, but I'm afraid I'm accidentally going to trigger the next day. So let's see.
Okay.
There we go. Call, call, call.
Hi.
Let's talk to him real quick.
Okay.
Thank you. Still haven't hit that next charm point.
Wanna head back?
Wanna rank that nurse up for those last like two or three spots.
Hi.
What?
Yep.
So Monday. We kind of just did. I'm actually going to check that gear, though. Yeah, that's actually better, so. And 30 HP? Jeez. It's a little bit better. Okay. I don't have her on here yet. Alright. Got Kawakami with nothing. Kawai with nothing. Fumi with nothing. That's it. Let's call Kawakami over.
Thank you for using our service.
Okay.
Anything, Futaba?
Orange juice, 100% natural.
That reminds me, you're going to the beach tomorrow, yeah? Go have fun and make up for the fireworks. Just try not to cut loose too much.
Fireworks?
Oh, yeah, you wouldn't know. He tried to go to a firework festival, but it got rained out. Not only did he get crushed in the crowd, they came home looking like some kind of drowned rat.
Fireworks, huh?
Hello.
Oh, welcome.
Oh, you're...
Huh? You know each other? Wait, aren't you...
I'm Akechi.
Oh, yeah, the one on TV and stuff. So what brings you here, Mr. Detective?
This place is more than I imagined it to be. The atmosphere is wonderful. No wonder Sai-san recommended it so strongly to me.
I already told her everything I know. There's nothing...
Oh, no, that's not my intention. I just came to enjoy some coffee.
Did not mean to click that.
Oh.
And she is? Oh. You must be Wakaba Ishiki's.
What'll it be?
I'll have whatever you recommend.
Coming right up.
Huh. It seems I'm unwelcome no matter where I go. Did I bother you? My apologies. Apparently, my mother was in a relationship with some lowlife of a man. She was swiftly discarded when he learned she was pregnant. That despair would lead to her death. Thanks to him, I was passed from foster home to foster home. But I do quite well by myself these days. Ah, yes, Mejed. To think they'd be taken down by another hacker. I'm not sure whether Mejed was defeated by the Phantom Thieves themselves, or an avid supporter. You're Futaba-chan, right? Sai-san told me about you. Many kids your age seem to be fans of the Phantom Thieves. Do you like them too?
What's the matter?
You're popular too, Ace Detective Akechi.
Thank you. Although I'd rather not be compared to people like the Phantom Thieves, if at all possible. This is delicious. You get to drink this coffee every day? I'm incredibly jealous. I would never have thought you'd be boarding at this cafe. We seem to share some kind of bond. Thank you. I believe that fate brings people together. It's strange, but talking to you is thought-provoking. Well, I think I found my go-to cafe.
Not good. She's the one asking us to come places now?
Wanna light fireworks? Can we? I bought some. I ran into Mona on the way back, though. I'll go get Sojiro. I was worried, so I decided to follow her. She was able to buy everything on her own, though. If she can do that, she should be good to go. Plus, she did a great job dodging that Ace Detective. Sojiro, hurry, hurry! We're gonna have a firework festival!
Hold on, Futaba. I haven't even put on my cigarette yet.
Come on! Don't get the smoke on me! Super double move! Whee! You listen to...
You could move, Morgana.
Hey, the cat doesn't like the smoke. Keep the flames away from him.
Dang! I made a huge one! Sojiro, look! Look!
Right. It's just be careful, okay? Memories of summer, huh?
Okie dokie. I'm gonna do 10 now! No, no!
Too cute. All right, what do we got? She does a rank up. All right, let's take care of Ishida. Actually, I'm a chef. What else should I do? I want to save.
I'll just add this.
Since tomorrow's the beach. And let's go ahead and resave over this one. So he's got dinner with the diet man, is what it said.
I see. Yes. Right. What?
Yes.
Thank you.
Ah, nothing for that rank up.
All right.
I shall ask you again another time.